Net of the cone. Here I am going to tell you about the nets of a cone. Look at the birthday cap. When you open this, you get a portion of a circle as shown here. This is called the sector of a circle. Now, if you fold the sector in such a way that the two straight edges meet, you will get the shape of a cone. But if you want a closed cone at the bottom, you will need a circle and its perimeter will be the same as the arc length of the sector as shown. And this is nothing but the net of a cone.